Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. For the union makes us strong.
Isoleto,
we are Africa.
We are Africa.
Isoleto,
Abuja,
Continua.
Thank you very much.
So, gentlemen of the press, the voting zone of the Academic Staff Union of Universities hereby reiterates its unflinching support to the national leadership of our great union towards its untiring efforts and commitment to the implementation of the 2017 Memorandum of Action, MOA, and by extension, the 2013 Memorandum of Understanding, MOU. The 2012 NIST Assessment Report, the 2012 Roadmap, the 2011 MOU, and indeed, the 2009 MTN ASU Agreement. What is all of us will continue to support the national leadership of this union and will not waver until the federal government fully implements aspects of these various cities aimed at revitalizing all the public universities in Nigeria. This press conference is a product of the decision of ASU National Executive Council meeting held at the University of Calabar on the 5th and 6th of August 2018, where a retinue of issues bordering the implementation of the 2009 MTN-ASU agreement, specifically the renegotiation, universities funding and funding for revitalization, payment of areas of non-academic allowances, EAE, inclusion of women streaming of the EAE into the 2018 university's budget. A sum of 23 billion naira was released to universities in 2017 to pay some percentage of the non-academic allowance, with the understanding that a forensic audit of the release sum and previous releases would be conducted in 6 months, that is January to June 2018, and that at the conclusion of the audit, the remaining balance would be paid to our members. But as we speak now, the audit was supposed to end in June 2018, and that the matter is still inconclusive.
There is victory for